you have worked earlier with Kriti and Navadisha, and since you told you know Disha
and Shraddha and Jacqueline.
So how comfortable were you with Disha?
Very comfortable with Disha. You know, like I said, we're very comfortable on and off screen. Yeah. So yeah, it was good fun working with her. She's a very hardworking, talented girl, and she pushes me to work harder, which is, you know, we're both newcomers and we both want to do well. That's all.